Business Development for NSP Canada, Rancha Trick. Rancha!
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
High five.
Well, hello. How are we? Are we excited? I don't know. I don't feel it. All right, that's a bit better. I guess I'll give it to you there. All right, well, the Inform program has just gotten so much better. So when someone says Inform, what are we supposed to say? It is? Clinically? There we go. So remember when someone asks how old you, where you live, all that kind of stuff, it's clinically. That's what we want. All right, well, Inform, it is meant to transform lives. And NSP managers, you know, practitioners, you need a simple and duplicatable system. Retailers, you know, need a simple and duplicatable system. Network marketers, basically people that don't have that, maybe working out of their homes, things like that, need a simple and duplicatable system. And would you say that having a kit is pretty darn easy now?
Yeah.
Don't have to worry about it. It's beautiful, actually, it's a beautiful kit. It's just going to be so much easier for every single person. People want what we have to offer. The global weight loss market is $672 billion, not a M, a B, billion dollars. And that was last year. So this is just growing and growing and growing. So would you say that everyone here is that we're in the right, you're at the right place at the right time? Absolutely. Over 69% of adults in North America are considered overweight or obese. And the tragic part is we're seeing so many children now, ages 12, 13, 14, fighting with obesity. And that's just not right. That's just not right. Diabetes, the new epidemic, right? Obesity and diabetes. We hear about it so much. You can look at the chart here, and Canada is not doing so well there, and the United States is leading the way. But these are obesity rates, and they're not going down. They're going up and up and up and up. And it is our job in this room to share the word about Inform to every single person we meet. I think you have, and we all have, a moral obligation to do that so we can change people's lives. It is time for a change, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
All right. Well, Inform is it. That is the change. Inform was always great. It was always an amazing program. This just makes it that much better. With clinically tested, clinically proven results, and having a kit is just absolutely awesome. So I'm so excited for everybody to take advantage of this amazing program. There's never been a more urgent time to help others achieve health and wellness. Do you want to be part of the revolution?
Yeah.
Absolutely. I love that word. It just sends tingles down my spine. Revolution, to change everything in this world for the better. Are you ready to take back your health and to help others? Absolutely, because it all starts with us, right? It all starts with you. And I hope that you're encouraged to get one of these amazing kits and try it. The new proteins are absolutely delicious and fantastic. You're just going to thoroughly enjoy them, so hopefully you will take advantage of that. I want to encourage you to join the Inform Revolution, either as a participant or as a coach. Inform is not only weight loss. It is a lifestyle transformation. It is so much more than weight loss. One of our coaches says that it's a lifestyle transformation and weight loss is just a natural byproduct. And that's what it is. She actually calls it a side effect. Weight loss is a side effect of the lifestyle transformation. It teaches it how to eat properly for the rest of your life. And not only that, it'll change you, but it'll change your family's life. It'll change everyone around you. And that is so powerful. You know, what are some challenges that you face currently in your business? You know, would you like to get more people interested in the business? Thank you. Would you like to sell more products? Would you like to have more motivated and stable managers? Have a thriving and structured business? Now you're getting it. Takes a little while for you guys, but you're good.
Would you like to have your earnings multiply this year and next year? Absolutely. Inform can help you achieve this and so much more. Keep it simple. Make it easy. Start with yourself. Start with your family. Obviously, you need to be a coach first. That would be helpful. And we'll talk about that in a little bit. There's always opportunities to become an Inform coach. We have a support system for our coaches. We have the Facebook page. We have a coaches portal. There's lots of great information there. There's videos, there's testimonials, there's advertising materials. There's lots of great information. We have a dedicated Inform coaches portal on the website. We have a dedicated, Facebook Inform coaches page exclusively for coaches. An Inform coaches portal where you have all the information, all of your slides, handouts, marketing material, all sorts of great things, videos, logos, those types of things. So there's tons and tons of support for our coaches out there. You are not in business for yourself. I mean, you are in business for yourself, but never by yourself. You're completely supported with Nature Sunshine and the amazing support team that we have. So there's lots of tools for you, so you'll never not be alone. We're always here for you, basically, is what I'm trying to tell you. So we have an online e-store through Vistaprint, so it has all the material for Inform. So it has great, basically, t-shirts, bags, postcards, all sorts of things that can help you with your business. So that's available to our coaches, so you can actually access that. So again, you want to be a walking, talking billboard. You want to be that brand manager. You want to be out there promoting the business every chance you get with Inform. Again, I think we all have a moral obligation in this room to talk about Inform to everybody that we meet, as well as Nature Sunshine. They go hand in hand. And with Vistaprint, obviously, they're fantastic. They're really efficient and effective and quite cost efficient as well. So this is the website URL, so you can check that out. It is on the coaches portal. Inform new products. We already checked this out, this beautiful starter kit. So hopefully you can come up, take some pictures, and check it out and get your own kit relatively soon here. What's included, we already talked about, is the daily kits in there, the berberine, the probiotic. There's four proteins, so you're going to choose between either soy or the pea. They both taste absolutely fantastic. This is a 30-day supply, so just be aware that that's just that you know it's 30 days, so when they're doing the Inform program, they would have one every month. And then they could switch it up. They could try pea, they could try soy, and see what they like. We already talked about this great special, $40 off when you buy two starter kits. So that is happening here for the conference. So hopefully you will take advantage of that. That would be absolutely fantastic, because you definitely want to get this kit in your hand. Sorry, I can't go back now. The flyers are outside, actually, on the, you should have received it. So managers, it's right there. Sorry, they did it. Yeah, so there's a flyer outside that everybody will receive, so you can check that out. So managers experience success. So I asked a few of our managers to share their words of wisdom about the Inform program. And first up, we have Coach Kathy Dean. Too many C's in there. And she's going to be up here in just a few moments. But she says, often people hear me say health is wealth. Because without health, it does not matter how much wealth you have, it is nothing. Well, Inform is more than a weight loss program. It is about taking your health and turning it into wealth. And boy, working together as teams, we all grow healthy, wealthy, and wise. And Kathy Dean's been a coach for 2 years now, and she's been doing the Inform program as well as a participant. So she's lost a tremendous amount of weight, and you're going to see her in just a little bit. Coach Ramona Kosawan in the house over there. She says, the participants who have transformed their health with Inform are just so very happy about their experience, and it's an exciting thing to share in their success. I really can't take credit other than having offered the tools for change with Inform products and education and providing the mentoring to get the most out of their program. The rest is up to them. Many clients will stay on a health program after their 13 weeks and become loyal fans of Nature's Sunshine. And that is so true. She does a phenomenal job of getting people to do testimonials, and she shares them on her Facebook page and things like that. And it's just so powerful to see the before and after photos and to see just their transformation, and not only their weight, but just their demeanor and their happiness, and they have hope again and that gleam in their eyes. So It's very powerful. So I want to thank our coaches, you know, Ramona, Kathy Dean, all of our coaches out there, because you truly are transforming lives every single day. So thank you. And finally, Coach Kathy Terpstra, who was at yoga this morning. Woo! Yeah, I was there. Yes, yes. She taught us yoga. She says, I love the look on people's faces when they're ready for a change. Inform is a great vehicle to help them make that transition to a healthier lifestyle. And as an Inform coach, I get to watch their aha moments when the information starts coming together for them. It's awesome to share in those moments. And she just launched in April. And she's done several classes, and she's just loving the program, and we're going to hear from her in a little bit as well. So it's just awesome. I know. It's so great to see people transforming lives all across Canada. So for those of you that are sitting on the fence, I want to push you over. I want you to come to the dark side. I want you to come to the Inform training on Sunday. It is here at the hotel, 8 to 4. If you're not registered, who here in this room is not an Inform coach? Who is not an Inform coach? Okay, there's lots of you. Come and talk to us at the booth. We're here during lunchtime. We'd love to talk to you, give you some more information. This is life-changing. It will not only change your business, but it'll change everybody around you. And it's such an amazing program. It's an investment in your future. There's still space available, so I definitely encourage you to talk to us about it and get your Inform certification. Those of you that are coaches in this room, put up your hand, that are already coaches. Awesome. It is free for you to come and sit with us during the day. Lunch is on your own. But to get re-energized, refocused, to learn more about the new Inform program, it obviously has a lot to do with the product and the meal plan. But again, that is free to you. So if you haven't signed up for that, please make sure you do. Talk to Millie out in the front there in registration. But it's going to be such a fantastic day, and you're going to be so inspired, and you're just going to be ready to change the world when you leave here on Sunday. So again, if you want to learn more about that, and you know we still have space available, please talk to us at the Inform booth. So I just want to ask you one question. Why not? Why not become an Inform coach? It's such an amazing addition to your life and to your business. And I love this quote by Richard Branson. If someone offers you an amazing opportunity and you're not sure you can do it, just say yes. Then learn how to do it later. We're going to teach you how to do it. I'll share a quick story with one of our coaches. 2 years ago, Bahar, she got certified on Sunday. She started her first class, Inform class, on Monday. She didn't have any kits. She didn't have anything. All she had was her coach's manual and her bio tracker. And she's like, I'm doing this. She started her first group the next day. That's how serious about her success. Then guess what? She started another group 2 days later because she was just on fire talking to people. And she's now, I think in the last 2 years, she's run a total of 16 Inform classes and transformed so many hundreds of people's lives. That can be you. So why not? That's all I ask. Why not? Well, thank you. And I'm going to now bring up some testimonials so you can hear what they have to say. So I'm going to bring up Janique Aubry. She is our regional sales manager for Quebec. See, she is an amazing individual, and we're truly blessed to have her on our team. And she's going to be talking to you with our two coaches, Kathy Dean and Elaine Chiriha. So they've been coaches, and they've actually tried the new Inform program. So they had the new kits, and they're going to talk a little bit about how their experience went with that. So let's bring up Janique and give her a warm welcome.
Perfect. So we are going to have testimonials from Kathy Dean and Elaine Tahiriha. And I would like to show some of their results that they did have on the Inform program. So Kathy Dean, I'd like to welcome Kathy Dean to the stage. So thank you, Kathy. So Kathy has lost 11 pounds. A total of 10 inches are gone. Visceral fat is down 11. and her metabolic age is down by 5 years. Congratulations. And let's welcome Elaine. If we look at Elaine's profile, so she lost a total of 3 pounds. Her metabolic age went down 3 years. She lost 3 pounds of visceral fat and a total of 8 inches. Maybe you want to show us what 8 inches did.
So I got involved with Inform a number of years ago. I had lost weight with a program, a different one, and then gained weight. And then I lost weight with Inform, and I just want to show you my pants, my fat pants.
Are you ready for this?
Yay! I used to fill all that out.
Thank you so much for bringing that. So we're going to do some questions. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. So while experiencing the new Inform kit and the new meal plan, how do you think your participants would benefit from using it as well?
What I really love about the kit and about the meal plan and about the herbs that have been put together for us, and they're all scientifically studied, we have these clinical results, is that my people that worked with me as I tried this new program this summer, they loved it. And it also makes Sunshine Rewards a no-brainer. Do you want to buy it retail or do you want to be a Sunshine Rewards person? Oh, where's the paper? So it really, really helped that way.
Thank you. First off, everybody, I was so honored to be one of the first of a group of people to have Inform in Canada. When they announced it in the States and we had to wait 8 months here, I was furious. That was bad because I needed it very bad. I have lost a total, since Inform came to Canada, of 75 pounds. And my goal is to lose another 20. Okay, so those figures you've seen is what I've lost since July 22nd on the new Inform kit. I was really praying about these questions. When I get thrown questions at me, they make me a bit nervous. I like to be organized. But anyway, I got in prayer this morning what to answer here, and it was something I hadn't fessed up yet to anybody in Nature Sunshine. But on July 22nd, I started another Inform group. And that Inform group, I put on the same program that I've been following. And I'll tell you, there was awesome results. We're talking about confirmation of triglycerides down. We're talking about one lady off of metformin. We're talking about weight loss. In fact, one other lady that was on there, she phoned me crying, and I thought, oh, what has happened? And what happened was, she said, Kathy, you don't understand. When she started, she was 168. She went down to 147 on this new program. She said, I have spent thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars. We're talking Beachbody, we're talking Thrive, we're talking Weight Watchers. Just as these clinical studies showed and confirmed, if she lost weight, she gained it right back. And she said, I have never gotten below 150. She said, when I weighed myself this morning, she said, I ran out and went to the mall or someplace like that. And she said, I got 5 different scales and weighed myself to make sure I really was below the 150. And she's at 147. Now, I'm going to tell you the beautiful part about this. It was neat not just having me, but also her and the other team working together, because what we did was every one of them recommitted. Everyone, they said, this has been such an awesome program. Put me down. I want to take it again. The other thing that I did with them that was a little neat was they lived in different areas. So they were far off, but we got their weights, we got their measurements, we got their everything all done. And then from there on, I would do conference calls with them weekly, and I would also have them email me every day because I wanted to know, if their program wasn't working, why. And when that program wasn't working, it was because of what they had forgotten to do. So that's just an encouragement for you all. There isn't anybody out here who should not be going home with one of those kits to have as a demo, and for your own family.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Our next question is, did you face any challenges while using the new Inform kit and the new meal plan?
And the answer to that is yes, because both myself and the other ladies that were in my group were so used to doing the other meal plan that it has taken us a while to figure out, okay, how do you eat five times a day when you weren't eating five times a day? And this is one of the things that I've found as a coach, and I'm going, how come this took me so long? If I'm struggling to figure out what I should be eating every day, well, perhaps my participants are too. So one of the things that we've done to remedy that is at the end of every class now, we write down, we make a meal plan for 2 or 3 days, just so that we get it automatic. You know what Dr. J was saying? It takes 6 weeks before it becomes automatic to figure out what you're eating the night before and plan it and then actually do it. And then the commitment. There are so many levels of being all in on this plan. So for myself, I've been all in on the exercise plan. And this past January, well, it wasn't with this Inform, but with the other one, I dropped 25 pounds. So what I've seen with my ladies, and they were so excited about this. We had, I was photocopying the manual from the States, and I went through the whole program using the new manual, which, by the way, is fabulous. You'll want to get a hold of that and teach from it. But what I lost my train of thought. It went, shh. Okay, did anybody find my thought? Oh, the program. So there's so many wonderful changes that it is so, so worth it. And what I've seen with my ladies is that when we do the food program, guess what? You lose a pile of weight every week. And if you're wishy-washy on what you're going to eat that day, well, guess what? You don't get the results. But we can get the results.
Thank you so much.
Hey, thank you. Awesome. Did I face any challenges? Well, first off and foremost, for those of you that seen me last year at convention in 2015, I at that time was 57 pounds heavier than what you see me now. So that's a gradual come down. But what we were introduced to there was our berberine and the probiotics. And it was so neat because I had already been taking a pile of probiotics. And then they introduced the berberine. I thought, yes, we're all, so many of us are insulin resistant, right? So that was the icing on the cake. Then I came home, didn't know we were getting a kit, by the way. Then I came home and started thinking about the program. And of course, I got the sneak peek too from the States when we were on our cruise and started incorporating everything then. And literally started to watch such a different change in my body coming down. But what happened was, if some of you go through an emotional trauma, you know that all affects our cortisol. And I can guarantee you, out of this team, myself and the other four, there were different times when they had different things happen emotionally. And you as a coach, that's when you are there to support them and lead them through that. Because those people, including myself, I had an emotional trauma. When that happened, I did not lose. I maintained or I went up. I went to our big family gathering. By the way, I have 11 grandchildren, not 20, but 11. And when we went to our family gathering to celebrate their birthdays, I slipped, right? I had a piece of ice cream cake and a few other things I shouldn't. And when that sugar hit my body, it felt like my head was going to blow off, for one thing. And right away, the next morning, I thought, I'm going to weigh myself and see what happened. Because I'd put that old dreadful sugar in there, I'd put that old dreadful wheat, and we all know about wheat belly and all the rest of it, and the brain fry and everything else that comes from that. But what happened? I was up 2 pounds. So the body automatically wanted to be rid of those toxins. You as a coach will lead these people through teaching them how to eat, how to change their eating habits. So emotions can affect. The other thing that happened was exercise. As soon as it was like the tire, when you have a tire and you pull one of those spokes out, you've got a weak link. So the days that I didn't exercise were the days I either plateaued or didn't lose. So it really makes a difference.
Thank you so much. My next question is, what are some of the changes you noticed when you began using the new Inform Kit and the new meal plan?
For myself, personally, using the Inform Kit, it was such a blessing. I am one of these people who has a hard time being systematic and remembering to take my herbs every day, even though I know that I'm supposed to do them and they're all there. This was just so fabulous. 2 pills, 1 packet, and I'm good. So that was really, really great. So and that's one of the things that my people have enjoyed too, but they used the bottles because they didn't have that that availability.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, one thing I really noticed was that I didn't have to eat like Popeye anymore. Everybody know what Popeye ate? And guess what it's loaded with? Phytonutrients. You know those things they've been talking about that we have all in that bag now? I tell you, and my shakes in the morning, I used to put so much kale and spinach and Swiss chard and lettuce that I started to feel like a rabbit. But now we don't need to do that. That's in our kits, right? That is awesome. So now I get up like the ever-ready bunny. I throw in my shake. I throw in a couple Solstic Energy. I throw in a Solstic Nutrition. I drink it down, and away I go, all right? One other question I had written pertaining to that. More energy and more stable. Thought pattern much more clear. You've heard about the brain fog that happened, right? And that clears up. As those toxins leave your body, every day and every way, you get better, better, and better.
Thank you.
Can I add one more thing about
absolutely,
what was great about
absolutely.
The kit? One of my participants was so keen about the program that she made a trip to the States on holiday, and she brought back a whole bunch of the protein shakes for everybody in the group. And everybody absolutely loved that we had the soy and then we had the pea protein, and it's something you can take by itself. Or myself, I love my morning coffee and my protein shake, and it's just wonderful. And it's just exactly like what I think Jay was saying, that once you get used to it, you miss it, your body knows. And one of the really other cool things that's been happening is that once you get sugar and once you get flour out of your diet, you can look at things like pizza or whatever your vice used to be. Mine was cheesecake, and I just look at it and go, oh, that's not food.
Thank you. And my last question is, what is your biggest takeaway while using the new Inform Kit and the new meal plan?
My biggest takeaway is be all in. That's my biggest takeaway. You saw I lost 3 pounds. Well, I wasn't all in on the food program. I was all in on the supplements. I felt wonderful. I'm all in on my exercises. I don't know if you remember, but a few years ago, I did my first triathlon, and basically I shuffled through it. And now I can run it and bike it. So what I'm finding with my dieters is that this energy that they have because their aches and pains are going away and because the brain fog is going away. So that's, but the thing is, be all, how is it? Be all, what was that again? Be all in. Do what it takes. If it takes 10 minutes at night to sit down and write down what you're going to eat the next day, do it. If you have to go to the grocery store and buy some spinach, do it. If you have to, one of the things we did in our group was we worked on sleep hygiene. Get to sleep, then you can get up in the morning. If you don't get your sleep, that's another thing. We would see when the dieters weren't sleeping, the weight wouldn't budge. So be all.
Thank you.
Awesome coach, huh? So what is your biggest takeaway? Well, I'll tell you, that could be a whole message all in itself here. I think for me, what it is, I did a pre-conference launch in Red Deer on Wednesday night, and I had this whole beautiful package laid out about to talk about, and I kept hearing when I'd wake up about 2-3 in the morning, which often I get woke up like that, is talk about the children. Talk about the children. And we heard a bit about it last night, about how devastating it is on our children with their obesity, their pre-diabetes, their diabetes, and not only that, their fatty liver. And what we need to do is, this program isn't just about losing weight. It's not a diet, it's a lifestyle. And that lifestyle needs to start right from this age up. And we need to change around children's eating habits. When I looked up statistics, it said that only 1.6% of children ate a proper lunch. And I thought, wow, that's hard to believe. And then I thought, Lord, do you really want me to talk about this? And my husband, Gunnery, said, please go out and turn the TV on and find out what the weather is. So I went out and turned the weather on, and what's on there? But here it was, a newscast showing an interview with a parent right here in Alberta, where the teachers had sent home the child with their lunch. And they said, if this is what you're going to send your children to school with, you come and teach the children, because we're not going to take care of them if they're eating this kind of sugar. Right? Amen? Then, as I'm doing this study for the children, and I knew I needed to go a little more in depth on it, what pops up but peach yogurt, Activia. 4 grams of sugar equals 1 teaspoon. Do you know, anybody here can guess how much was in that little half a cup? Hey, somebody studied it. 5 teaspoons of sugar. Then my beautiful daughter, and she's not here because of bad roads, so I can talk about her a little bit. She really does eat healthy. She's a certified Inform coach. She's teaching and educating people, and I opened up her fridge, and here was Greek yogurt. Well, I eat the plain Greek yogurt, and I doctor mine with raspberries and strawberries and blueberries and huckleberries. But she had hers where it was all prepared to put into the lunch. So I look on the back, and guess what it said? Anybody guess? 17 grams of sugar. We're talking over 4 teaspoons of sugar in half a cup. That shuts down the immune system for 4 to 6 hours. Now, my daughter-in-law over on the island that is a teacher, I spoke to her, and she said, oh, my son just came down with scarlet fever. When did you ever hear scarlet fever? I haven't heard of that in years. This is the kind of diseases that are coming back and happening to our children. We need to change the world. We need to transform lives. And that's, we're leaders. Every one of you is a leader, even if it's in your own home. To top it off, she said 3/4, think about this, we're just into school, 3/4 of the children were sent home or at home because they had picked up a flu and a virus running around. We need to really think about taking this program, incorporating it into educating and teaching. And one of the suggestions that has come up last week, and I think it's awesome, is go to the schools. Say, hey, I hear you need a new playground. Look, I'd like to come and do a talk for you and teach you about how just a simple shake in the morning will change the lives of your child and our lives, right? And charge a fee for them coming through that door. Take that fee and donate it to the school. But think about how many lives you've touched and how many people are going to go on that program that will benefit you in your businesses as well as in your ministry. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ladies.
Thank you so much. That was wonderful. So now we have a couple of more coaches here that we want to bring up and pick their brains about a couple of different things. So first, we are going to bring up Melanie. Oh, hang on 1 second. We've got all the coaches there. So Melanie, Kathy, and Cheryl. So first up, with Kathy Terpstra. So 60% increase in her TGV, and she's number 15 for iInspire so far, so for Cancun. And she just launched April 30th and has already run 3 classes and many more. So come on up, Kathy. All right. Next up, we have Cheryl Markovich. 118% increase in her TGV this year. That's fantastic. And she has 6 informed coaches in her organization. So congratulations there. And finally, Melanie Monette. She was a past iInspire winner. 25% increase in TGV. And check out this number. She has 35 coaches in her organization. That's amazing. That is phenomenal. And congratulations on that. That just blows my mind. I love it. All right, well, we have some questions for these lovely ladies, and then I'm going to pass this mic around. So, how did you feel your first Inform classes?
Well, we have a natural health clinic, so it was a little bit easier for us. Of course, using media, we put it on Facebook, we put it on our website, but really it was that personal connection with our clients, with our friends, with family. I think the word of mouth did the most of it for us.
I actually scheduled some Inform information nights, and I had scheduled them before I went and took my Inform training. So I had them, I had the interest already, and I didn't really know what I was going to be teaching them during those times. So I got certified on the weekend and had ran 2 of them the next week, which had 8 and 10 people in each one. And I put it out on Facebook as on my business page. I put it out on my personal page as well. And I also have a personal training studio, so I sent it out to all of my email list that I had these information nights coming up. And then the information nights were the ones that really brought the people in.
My first group, it was so easy because I think after 1 hour, my group, I have 6 person. I call my existing client, my family, and my friend, and it's my first class. After, I make more idea, but it's a little bit easy with the good material of Nature Sunshine.
All right, so what are some of the results from your classes? So highlights of participants, maybe how much weight they lost, how it changed their lives. I'm sure there's a couple stories that probably stand out in your minds.
Yes, 2 for sure. One was a 74-year-old lady that didn't really have a lot of weight to lose, but had a lot of toxicity, that spare tire around the middle. And she was very committed, very faithful, consistently lost about a little over a pound a week. But what was really fascinating is her energy level, her mood, the way she started to interact with us a lot more. She actually went on a hiking adventure to Grand Canyon, hiked all the way down and back up with women that were probably 15 or so years younger than her. Her metabolic age was around her age when she came in, around 74, and she went down to 59, I believe, losing a consistent 13, 14 pounds, has pretty much stayed consistent with the program, but it inspired her 55-year-old son, who had a metabolic age of 80, to get a bit healthier and get his metabolic age at least down to his mother's. So I think he's about at 55 right now and has lost probably somewhere between 15 and 20 pounds. So the other probably most inspirational client for me was a young gal, very active on social media. She came in with a lot of extra weight, but in the end, she ended up losing, she's lost 70 pounds to date. A lot of health issues, a lot of mood issues. One of the biggest advantages even for us doing the program, she has been online and has probably referred over 30 people. So just as an encouragement to those of you that aren't sure about starting the program, sometimes that one person that you bring in may be the person that will also bring in 30 more people. And she's still on it. She was at a wedding this summer and sent me a picture. First time in years. She's in a size 12 dress. She was in a 2X. and she wore heels for the first time. So.
That's awesome. Mm-hmm. I have a couple of great success stories. One woman was 39 years old, is her real age, and when she got on the metabolic scale the first time, she was 88. And that really shocked her. She was really surprised and signed up for the program that day, which I thought that was a really great idea for her to do that. when she went through the 13-week program, she brought her metabolic age down to 68 in the 13 weeks. And she admittedly didn't stay on the program as much as she could have. So she was really excited by that. She lost, I think, a total of 10 pounds, and she's still working along with the program now, and I can't wait to get back and show her the new starter kit as well. Another woman, she was very excited. She was one of the people that had all these questions, and she questioned everything I did, and why is this and why is that, and she was a teacher, and she wouldn't stop talking the whole time that I would talk. So I kind of addressed her questions and things like that. And she said to me, I am so totally not a group person. I don't like to share stuff. And when she finished her program, she was down 14 pounds. She wasn't craving sugar anymore. And this was a woman who said that she would go out at 10:30, 11 o'clock at night and go to the store to buy herself a chocolate bar. And that had stopped by about 3 weeks in. And so she was down her weight. Her metabolic age came down below her actual age, which was, her actual age was 54, and she ended up being 47. And at the end, her comment was, you know, I didn't think this group crap was going to work. But she said, that's what I've enjoyed the most, is being able to share my experience and share everybody else's experience. So those were some great numbers.
The INFORM program is not only for the person you want to losing weight. Me, I have a chance to participate on the first group in Quebec, and I personally participate, and I gain 4 pounds of muscle. I'm so proud of that. In my first group, I realize the consuming more protein, that's the success. I have my cousin in my first group, Nancy, and she lost 28 pounds. And I have a young lady, Lizanne, she has 22 years, and she lost 23 pounds. They both changed their lifestyle and continue losing weight with the INFORM program. Lizanne is now on 42 pounds less. It's exceptional.
Some powerful stories there. That's fantastic. And I know there's tons and tons out there, too. So next question, what were some of the challenges that you faced with the program, and how did you overcome them? So example, like when someone wasn't losing weight, they plateaued, or maybe someone was negative, or, you know, maybe had low attendance. How did you overcome them? Because there's always obstacles.
Well, for those of you that know my husband, there was always a heckler in our group. But it challenged me really to look at the negative questions that probably other people were thinking but not bold enough to ask. So we get to turn all those negatives around into something positive with the answers from the INFORM program. So that actually worked to our advantage to explain why he shouldn't eat a huge bag of popcorn 7 evenings a week, and a few other things. For the clients that didn't lose a lot of weight, we had a spreadsheet done up, and I highlighted all of the other positive aspects of it: more energy, more an increased mood, inches lost, metabolic weight consistently going down, and just showing them that it really wasn't always about all the weight. The toxicity, we have an advantage having a clinic where we do live and dried blood cell analysis, so we were also able to evaluate how much toxicity they were losing. So that was an encouragement with them. when the attendance dropped a little bit, or they didn't show, it was always a phone call. Is everything okay? We missed you. Just keeping that personal contact with them. The other thing I did was, because we have busy lives and schedules, I offered a day class and an evening class. It did get a bit confusing at times, but it did allow the people who couldn't make it in the evenings or couldn't make it during the day to attend all.
I also had a few hecklers in my classes as well, and there was, in my first group, there was a husband and wife team who had come in, and she used to like every, I have a separate room where I would put them on the scale and things like that, and she would come in and say, you know, she lost consistently every week, and I think she ended up losing 21 pounds total, and apparently she's tried everything else, but she would come in and tell me how bad she'd been that week, and then her husband would tell on her as well. And so they were pretty excited about telling me how bad they'd been, but they were still losing weight with the program. So as you did, I kind of took that negative that they were trying to, you know, really show me something, and I said, well, you know, could you imagine how great you'd be doing if you actually stuck to the program and took some of the extra supplements and that type of thing as well? And I also have people who, you know, haven't shown up for a week or something like that. And so I always make sure that I contact them either, you know, a text or something right after the class or a phone call to see if everything's okay. And one woman dropped out of the program because she just didn't have time to do it. So I invited her to join the next one for no extra charge, just to pick up where she was at. So that when it sort of saved the feelings of I've spent some money and now I'm not going to go, and so she joined my third group as opposed to the first.
A group setting each other tips. For example, if someone is losing weight, I really stress the importance of eating 100 grams of protein per day, and we look at the food journal together. Most of the time, I notice participants that eat all their protein and still have a lot of carbs and sugar in their diets. The success of the program, I think, is eating more protein because your metabolism became a fat burner, not a sugar burner. And the journal is very important because it realized the people was really eating.
Awesome, thank you. Now, for signing people up, how do you turn a no into a yes? And, you know, maybe what are some of your referral methods that you use to get more people into classes? And do you have, I know you do info sessions, you know, how effective are they?
When it was a definite no, from the clinic clients that we were talking to, we would just offer them, come and sit in on a class. See what it's about. No obligation. We always gave healthy snacks. And if they chose to come and sit in after we'd already started a program, I think the testimonies from the other participants were enough to, in more than one case, change that no, which was a strong no initially, to a yes. I know one lady, she was kind of, yeah, right, I'm going to come and join this class. I'm over 200 pounds, and you little size zeros in there. And she had a great sense of humor, but she had a little edge to her. And actually, she did end up joining. Glad to hear your story about returning, because she had to drop out before she completed for other family commitments, but has agreed to come and try it again. So just don't give up, but encourage them to drop in and talk to some of the other people and just make it a no pressure.
I think for me, I haven't had too many no's. I think one, and that was purely financial, and she was very excited to hear the program and thought the program was very well put together when she came to the info night. And I find by doing the info night, and they get to see what the biotracker is, and they get to get on it, and then they kind of laugh and joke about, you know, let's look at our numbers, and then it really hits them that they're there because they've been looking for something for a long time. And just by whenever I put out that I'm having an information night, I always say, you know, there's absolutely no obligation to join the program. Just come and see what it's all about. And so I take out that sort of that maybe if anybody puts any pressure on themselves, well, if I go to the information night, then I have to sign up for the program. It's like, just come, learn something. You'll go home with a recipe, and you'll go home with some information and see if the program's right for you. And that's where I leave it.
I give them documentation to read, invite them to visit the website, do a follow-up, it's very important, and invite them to an information session or invite them to an informed class for feeling the vibe and for listening to the testimony.
Awesome, thank you. So with the new Inform kits that were just introduced, how do you think that will help you grow your Inform business, and will it make it easier with when they're time to come to purchase?
Well, I am super excited about the new kits because that was one, I won't say it was really a concern, but it was more time consuming, I think, for me to figure out the program before. And clients want fast, easy, turnkey operations. And that's how this is. It's going to be less confusing. It's so complete and so exciting that I really can't wait to even get some of the new information on the products in it. And it's just really motivated me again.
I feel exactly the same way. I've had a lot of success with clients coming to my programs, but they haven't all been purchasing product, and they haven't all been staying on the program as far as the supplements go that could really enhance their results. So in order to have something that's really simple and easy, and here's a box with everything you need in it, it takes some of the, well, which products do you think I should have out of it? And as you say, they're looking for a turnkey. Give me something that's going to work and show me what to do with it. So I'm really excited to take that back to them.
Excuse me. When the people start the session, I use my BioTracker and I give them free analyze. Most of the time, people, they join the Inform. And when it starts with the new kit, it's more easier, I think, because it's complete and it start will grow really, really on the beginning. Maybe sometimes before that, the people not really always take products, but with this kit, it's simple and easy. And I think it's the, we have a solid program to work with now.
I'm glad you guys are excited. All right, final question. How has the Inform business, the additive, transformed your current Nature Sunshine business? You know, has it increased in PV, PGV, maybe business associates, Sunshine Rewards? What are some, things that have transformed?
Well, I think because we're from Red Deer and the oil, gas economy has really affected a lot of businesses but ours is a cash business. There's no insurance, there's no health care that clients have to pay out of pocket. So I really noticed a decrease in clients in general in the clinic. But with the Inform class, it maintained things for us and kept a steady flow of, I guess, clientele coming in, cash coming in. Yeah.
I'm really excited to use the new product because I think that's going to just skyrocket my PV and my PGV. A lot of my clients, since I have a studio type of setting, I do keep some of the protein and some supplements on the shelf, so sometimes they find it easier just to pick it up off the shelf as opposed to open their own account and save money there because it's right there. They want to take it home with them. So I think with the new products, my PV is just going to soar. So, and I'm going to Cancun, just so you know.
Currently, I have 35 coaches. Each year, I achieve a new level. When the program came out, I was at the bronze level. The years after, silver. And now I'm gold. I also suggest participants to join Sunshine Rewards when they begin the programs. Inform has helped me reach out to people that might want to add an aspect to their business or to have their own business. Example, esthetician, stay-at-home moms. Inform is for everybody who wants to change a life.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. That was wonderful. So I hope you pick these ladies' brains throughout the next couple of days. They will be around. And if you see an Inform coach, pull them aside, ask them some questions if you're not sure. But I'm hoping this kind of, you know, is pushing you over the edge here. So again, thank you so much, ladies. Really appreciate it. All right. So I just have some final thoughts for you. If I could get the PowerPoint back on, that'd be great. So I just want to ask you, if not us, who? Who else is out there? There is competition. We're not going to, you know, put that aside. But we are the best. We are truly the best, especially with this new kit, with the clinically studied. We've got it all now. And if not now, when? Now is the time. People need what we have to offer. I love this from Steve Jobs. Those who are crazy enough to say they'll change the world are the ones that usually do. So who in here is crazy? I don't know. That did not sound crazy enough to me. Who in here is crazy? That's better. All right. Well, thank you so much for your time. I hope you gained some insight in what it means to be an informed coach. Thank you to our beautiful ladies for doing such a great job in transforming people's lives across Canada. You do such an amazing job. And those of you that are not informed coaches, this is what it is. It's pretty exciting. And, you know, those stories that they shared of their testimonials, that's just the tip of the iceberg. They have tons and tons of stories, and they can share them with you. And, you know, a lot of them will bring tears to your eyes. It's pretty powerful. So I hope you join us. We hope you become an informed coach. Again, we have more. We have seats available on Sunday. If you're interested, again, come talk to us at the informed booth, or you can register with Millie at the registration desk. But I will turn it back over to Nathan. Thank you.
Hey, one more hand for Rancha Trick. Isn't she fantastic? And what a great panelist she had up here. That was fantastic. Are you guys pumped up?